Another ride for Kate Rocker. She climbs on board Dancing Jack out of the start box over the first two. Coming now to the way on board Dancing Jack. Down to the two log rolls at 4 and 5.
Rather straightforward at 15. It took a wide line round to the corner as well. That's perfectly done. Beautiful riding there from Annabelle. Very well done indeed. Lily Bradstock and Sir Harry. They've cleared the water complex now. Lily's rug there. There's the Pathfinder, all the pony trial riders at Bishop Burton a couple of years ago. Certainly the ones
on form. So Annabelle Bates has got two to go now to complete the course, make that one as they come round towards the finish. Lily Bradstock takes the short route at the corner, watched by her older brother. Successfully negotiating double the pay fee.